What's up, the John Squad? And Merry Christmas, the John Squad. This is Champlin here on YouTube, and Merry Christmas, that's right. This is a special Christmas of John's Thoughts, episode 102. That's right, we're on episode 102. So let's get things going, shall we? We're going to start off with Colin Kaepernick. So what's going on with Colin Kaepernick? So Colin Kaepernick wants to join Diddy and Stephen Curry to buy Carolina Panthers. Ooh, wow. Man, could you imagine they buy the Carolina Panthers? That's going to be something else. But on to the next one. Rangers pitcher Cole Hamels gives away mansion. That's right, he gives away his mansion. So I don't know why he did that, but I guess that's a good thing. I guess he sold his mansion or gave it away, so I guess that's a good thing, though. But anyway, that's a good thing, though. So our next one, Facebook is clamping down on posts that ask people for likes and shares. That's what Facebook is doing now. Let's see, what else do we got here? Baltimore Orioles, Zach Britton out at least 6 months with ruptured Achilles. Ouch. I don't like to hear that, but he's asked to be out for 6 months. I don't like to hear that, man. Get well better, Zach Britton. And Merry Christmas to you, Zach Britton. Hopefully you watch this video. On to the next one. Giants land Evan Longoria in trade with the San Francisco Giants. So now Evan Longoria is on the San Francisco Giants. And don't forget, Evan Longoria has been with the Tampa Bay Rays for 10 years, so I think that's something else. And next one. Cavs, Cleveland, can't get that word out. Pardon me. Let's see what's going on here. Cleveland Cavaliers assign Isaiah Thomas to G League, officially to prepare for a return. So he'll be back soon. Isaiah Thomas is going to be back soon. And that could be against my team, the Boston Celtics. So it's going to be a rough one, man. Let me tell you, the Cavaliers are starting to shape up. To the next one, let's see. Seahawks fine $1,000 for violating concussion protocol with Russell Wilson. So that's right. They fine the Seahawks for violating concussion protocol. So that's what happens. So I guess you get fined, I guess. So on to the next one we have here. Papa John's founder out as co-executive owner after blaming kneeling players for, blaming the players for kneeling during the national anthem and stuff like that. So on to the next one. On to the last news of the day for this Christmas special of John's Thoughts. Kadarius Culpepper playing for Lakers with serving jail sentence. So he's serving jail sentence. So that's pretty okay, I guess. I didn't know a player can do that, but still, I guess a player can do that. I'm not quite sure, but anyway. Once again, the John Squad, please like this video. Leave your comments down below. Thank you for joining me here on John's Thoughts, episode 102. And Merry Christmas to you, the John Squad. Spend some time with your families today, your loved ones, your friends, your family, whatever. And just do everything you want on Christmas. And I love each and every single one of you all. God bless you all. And peace out, the John Squad. And Merry Christmas. You all mean a lot to me. Peace.